Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Known for its breathtaking beauty and diverse terrain, the West is a region embedded in America's folklore. It's been shaped by the variety of ethnic groups that have made it home. Let's visit the Western U.S. Just 25 miles north of Seattle, Washington, lies the city of Mukilteo, a waterfront community situated along scenic Puget Sound. The city serves as a regional transportation hub for the state ferry system that connects to Whidbey Island, one of the busiest routes in the state, with over 4 million passengers a year.
Mukilteo is a community with modern and responsive services, beautiful parks, vibrant recreation programs, and amazing trail systems. From the quaint former trading post and the deepwater port to the beautifully manicured Harbor Point. Mukilteo was named the ninth best city to live by Money Magazine for the third consecutive year.
Mukilteo, a Native American name that means good camping ground, was incorporated in 1947 with just under 1,000 people. Today, the city's population has grown to over 20,000, and its diverse multicultural residents continue to share a great sense of pride, history, and tradition.
Mukilteo's always been a good gathering ground. The tribes knew this because for hundreds of years they would gather here because of the good shellfish. This is why Governor Isaac Stevens made this the signing place for the Treaty of Point Elliott in 1855. And just a few years later, Jacob Fowler and Morris Frost founded Mukilteo here. A good place to gather and have a good time.
The redevelopment of Mukilteo's Lighthouse Park has turned the waterfront into a popular destination, hosting over 1 million visitors a year. The park features an accessible beach, picnic area, boat launch, and underwater dive park, as well as the historic Mukilteo Light Station, which remains fully operational and open to the public. The future of Flight Aviation Center and Boeing Tour is one of the largest attractions in Washington State, attracting over 200,000 people a year. Here, visitors can explore the dynamics of flight, design their own jet, strap in for a trip to a virtual destination, or go behind the scenes and witness the assembly of the very same jets they may one day be a passenger on.
The Future Flight Foundation is the operator of the Future Flight facility that we're standing in here today. It's an interesting facility, and for lots of reasons, not the least of which, we're located both in Snohomish County and in the city of Mukilteo. And in our first full year of operation, 2006, and since then, we've seen 1.25 million visitors.
Mukilteo also borders the largest manufacturing building in the world, as well as Boeing's engineering and technology facility, which employs over 2,000 people. Meanwhile, nearby Electro Impact is the world's largest integrator of aircraft assembly lines. In 2012, three of the schools within the Mukilteo School District received the Washington Schools of Distinction Award, while six schools were honored with the Washington Achievement Award. In addition to public education, the Mukilteo School District administers a technical skills center which serves surrounding districts.
Both awards, of which we've received 15 over the last couple of years, were developed to recognize top-performing schools across the state of Washington. In Mukilteo School District, we enjoy a stellar reputation, and that's why many families come here.
We are proud to have unique and world-class businesses in Mukilteo. We work to promote development and economic growth, and our city features an open-air farmers market and community garden, as well as the annual Mukilteo Lighthouse Festival, which draws nearly 20,000 people to celebrate by the bay.
Founded by former Disney Imagineer Mike Dillon, Dillon Works houses six specialty shops and an in-house design team in their own custom-built fabrication facility, creating sculptures, exhibits, and displays.
We enjoy being in the Mukilteo area. It's near the water. It's close to everything. And it just is a really nice environment to run a business.
Mukilteo offers a family-friendly atmosphere with award-winning schools, beautiful scenic parks, open space, and a community rich in history. Whether a good camping ground or a place to call home, The city affords our citizens the opportunity to live, work, and play in a beautiful community in the Pacific Northwest.